Hi, my name is Vani Hari and I'm from foodbabe.com. I started a petition to require Anheuser-Busch and Miller Coors to release the ingredients in beer online on their websites. The reason I did this is because I knew nothing about the beer my husband was drinking and I wanted to know the truth. Because of all the processed foods out there and everything I've learned about the chemicals in food, I knew there had to be a bigger story to just the basic ingredients in beer, which are hops, water, yeast, barley malt, and I wanted to know if there was anything else these beer manufacturers were using. And what I found out was very startling. I found out that the FDA does not regulate beer, that the Treasury Department, the same department that taxes us, actually regulates beer, and that jurisdiction dated back to the Prohibition era, but they allow a laundry list of chemicals in beer, a lot of them made from genetically engineered ingredients, things that vegan and vegetarian people would not like fish swim bladders that they use to clarify beer, and other harmful, like very controversial ingredients like caramel color level 4, which is actually considered a carcinogen here in California, and is also a big concern for two major groups, the Center of Science and Public Interest and Consumers Union, that have showed that it has a small cancer risk. So I want to know about all of these additives in beer, and so I wanted to get this information. And when I called these companies, they gave me the runaround. They wouldn't tell me what's in their beer. They told me their lists were proprietary, and I found out very little information about it. So I felt like this issue needed to be tackled, and this needed to change. And when I started this petition at foodbabe.com/beer, I received over 43,000 signatures overnight. And what that did was that put enough pressure on these companies to finally say that they're going to release these ingredients online. Anheuser-Busch and Miller Coors have both vowed to do this. However, it is a slow process. We still don't know all the information. So I'm looking for you to continue to support the petition at foodbabe.com/beer. And if you encounter any haters out there, I just want to give you some advice. You know, there are people out there that don't want to see these changes. They have a monetary interest in making sure that the public's eyes are closed. They don't want this transparency, even though 83% of Americans, when asked, want this change. They want to know what's in their beer. Even the American Medical Association wants to know what's in their beer. But there's people that want the status quo to stay the same, and they're working for these big companies, and they're going to try to, drag my name through the mud as a result. And I just want you to know that I'm fighting for you. I'm fighting for the consumer to know this information so that we can all make better choices about our health. And for me, that's really personal, because when I learned about the chemicals in my food, all of the different added synthetic chemicals that the food industry is adding into food, and I started to eliminate those, my health did a 180. It went from 6 to 8 prescription drugs, always feeling bad, eczema all over my face, asthma, allergies, you name it, I had it, to now having no prescription drugs and feeling more energy now than I did 10 years ago. And I want everyone to feel that amazing. I want everyone to know this truth about what's happening in this world, and the fact that we've been drinking in the dark for this many decades needs to stop. And I hope that you join me at foodbabe.com/beer. And I want to thank the Home and Family Show for having me on today. I love being here on the set, so thank you so much. And I thank the Food Babe Army, all the people that signed the petition at foodbabe.com/beer.